Hey guys, so welcome back sa ating channel. And for today's video, i-share ko sa inyo paano i-access yung inventory planning. Actually, ano, more on overview lang to. So let's skip the intro. Login na tayo sa Seller Central. And guys, watch this video until the end. Okay, so ito, punta kayo sa inventory. Then, inventory planning. So, ito siya. So, inventory planning. So, merong isang SKU na stranded. So, ito yung mga ano siya. Sinasabi na sa'yo ni Amazon kung ano yung mga pwede mong gawin. Pero, it's still your discretion kung, or discretion ng seller kung ano yung gagawin. Kung mag-restock ba, or masyado nang mahabay siya sa inventory. I mean, masyadong siya matagal sa storage. So, yun. So, marami kang pwedeng gawin. It's either mag-adjust ka ng pricing, kung hindi pa siya nag-move. Okay? Tsaka may mga recommended, call this, recommended stocking units or restocking units. So, yan. Yan, restock inventory. Yan, recommended to. So, yan, susundin nyo lang din. So, yan, H inventory. Meron na akong 377 units na over or within the this period, 91 to 180 days. Okay? So, ganun talaga, may mga instances talaga na medyo tumatagal yung ano kasi hindi lang tayo ang seller or hindi lang ano, hindi lang isang seller yun na sa listing, lalo na kapag mga name-branded products. So, I hope medyo na, ano, natutunan nyo paano siya i-access. Medyo minority lang naman to, pero just in case na, ano, for familiarity. So, ganun siya i-access. So, for inventory planning, inventory, then inventory planning. So, yun. Yun lang naman guys, ganun kasimple. Yun lang. bihira kasi ano eh, magamit to. Based na sa experience ko, baka yung ibang mga PA ginagamit yung ganun. Or may baka kasi ibang mga sellers may ginagamit na like inventory software eh, or API. So yun, so at least less na to. Pero just for the sake of familiarization saan to kunin, saan to makikita. So, ito yung video na to. Alright? So, again, kung nagustuhan mo tong video, hit the thumbs up, subscribe, at click mo na rin yung notification bell. At kita-kit sa susunod na video. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home on my own.